in October, early October, perhaps late September of 2010, we noticed some lumps one day, which very quickly were growing and led us to our pediatrician, where after some testing, diagnosed him with anaplastic large cell lymphoma. And so he started on a conventional chemotherapy and was responding quite well to that. And he was treated until March of last year, 2011, and everything seemed to be going great. And then sometime late in March, we were seeing things which brought us back again to CHOP, where after a week or 10 days of hospital stay and some diagnoses, they did confirm that it was a relapse of his lymphoma. Well, it's kind of an overwhelming and somewhat of a helpless feeling, because we're thinking while he's on treatment, it came back, and so now what, you know?
So I met Zach probably a little over a year ago when he came here with lymphoma that was not responding to standard treatments. We had a trial and still have a trial open here of a new medication that we thought might be effective for him given the kind of genetic changes that have occurred in his lymphoma.
When the doctors gave us the option of participating in the study, of course we had a meeting, and at that point we were considering some more severe standard chemotherapy or this. And we had some apprehension because of it being an unknown, but we had the meeting with the doctors, and I really sensed as they were explaining the drug and what they hoped it would do, excitement and hope. And when we came out of that meeting, Pam asked one of them, you know, if this was your child, what would you do? And he didn't even hesitate. He said, I would go on the study.
And so he came here, enrolled on that trial, and had a very remarkable response to therapy before his lymphoma was resistant to chemotherapy. So we would give him chemotherapy and it would have no impact on the lymphoma. And now on this medication, his lymphoma is gone, and it's been gone for over a year, which is remarkable.
7 of the 8 patients with lymphoma who went onto this trial having had a lot of prior treatment, including more than a year of intensive chemotherapy, and oftentimes when the disease comes back, these children also had what we call transplant, which is lethal doses of chemotherapy. Of the 8 patients with lymphoma who went on, 7 of the 8 have had substantial benefit from this drug, and their symptoms cleared within days or a couple of weeks of starting this pill.
We were very amazed at how quickly he responded to this medication. Really, in 2 days, he was very obviously responding in a dramatic, positive way.
He's been able to go back to school and run around and just be a kid, and so that's been really very, very wonderful to be able to watch and to play a small role in.
The second day that he was on the drug, we decided to take a walk down to the playroom, and he literally went out of his room and ran down the hallway. I mean, you just couldn't believe it was the same kid that was laying in bed all day. So it was just a miracle. The drug saved his life.
We haven't seen any side effects. And I tell people who haven't met him, I'm telling them I have a son that has lymphoma. I said, if you saw him here, you wouldn't believe me that he has lymphoma, because he runs on high octane all day long. And he's doing very well.